They say we only use a fraction of our brain's true potential. Now, that's when we're awake. When we're asleep, our mind can do almost anything. You create the world of the dream. We bring the subject into that dream, and they fill it with their subconscious.
Yeah.